So today is truly the calm before the storms. Northern California is going to be just rocked by rain and very strong winds over the next several days.
KCRA's Mike DeSalle joining us now live in Sacramento with all the things you need to get doing and get going on now to be ready for this incoming wet weather.
Yeah, Deirdre, rain is not the only thing that could be falling. We're in Land Park, and, well, check this out. This is a scene we've seen played over and over on street after street after street. This is just one long pile of leaves. Yes, we talk about it this time of year. That's because the head of the Sacramento City Tree Services says the time between Thanksgiving and Christmas is when we see our greatest number of leaves falling from the trees. The big concern with the weather that's coming with the leaves is this right here. If the leaves end up clogging or concealing these storm drains and block them up, then you could have some localized flooding on your street. However, Dirk Verdorn has said the forecast could be that there could be some flooding because of the amount of rain, but then there's also the wind, and that brings on the concern for Christmas decorations. Not only lights, but possibly those yard gnomes and those inflatable Santas. All of that could be a victim to gusty winds, so you want to take some precautions to make sure everything's kind of battened down. But you know what? We talked to some people this morning just about what they think about all this approaching weather and all that we've been talking about, and they say it's about time.
It's been awesome. I mean, Thanksgiving was incredible. We did the Run to Feed the Hungry in the neighborhood and couldn't ask for better weather. It was awesome.
And so when you hear rain coming, I mean, does that like dampen things for you?
You know, it's par for the course. It's winter in Sacramento, so you're going to get a little rain. We need it, you know, need it for our farmers and the land and everything. So
so you're ready?
I'm ready. Bring it on.
All right.
Bring it on indeed. Again, back here live, a look at what will be one of the issues, and that is these leaf piles. If they do block up those storm drains, then definitely could cause some flooding on your street. So, of course, city officials, again, just reminding people in their neighborhoods, make sure those drains are clear. You don't want to have to deal with this problem on the day when we do have those heavy rains.